of upper basic class, and I'm the president of today's drama. Today we are going to perform a drama which is based on our experience in LTs. In this drama, we are going to show that how we have improved our communication skills throughout the course. So here is the first scene.
Good morning, class. I'm your LT teacher. My name is Akshay Chakle, and today we will firstly start with some little bit introduction part, in which you have to tell about your name, your qualification, and main thing why you joined the LTs and your hobbies also. Okay, we can start with you.
Myself, Mohit. Basically, I'm my hobbies is. Myself Mohit, and I'm basically from Pune, and my hobbies is playing guitar, acting, comedy, and I joined LTs because I want to speak English very quickly.
Okay Mohit, that's good, but you've done some mistake. You have to improve yourself. That when you introduce yourself, you have to say that my name is instead of myself. Next thing is you have to, when you say my hobbies, it's my hobbies are, it's not is. And when you say that about your qualification, I have completed. That will be better. Okay, now with we can go with it.
Good morning to all. My name is Vishali Jain. I am from Indore. I have done my graduation BBA from DLB University. My hobbies is playing swimming, playing football, swimming and all. And I'm here to improve my English language communication skills. Thank you.
Okay, good. We can call it a good introduction. Now we move ahead and let's have some fun. So for that, we do some activity in which you both can do a participate. And one should become a customer care executive and another one is a customer. Okay, we'll start with you.
Hello, good morning sir. My name is Akhilash. How can I help you?
I have one problem.
Yes sir.
Yesterday night I have 100 rupees balance in my phone, but now it is zero.
Yes sir. Because you have activated your dial-a-tone service, deducted your 100 rupees balance.
No, I have not done anything.
Yes sir, you do it. Actually we send you a message about it and you reply for that, so that's why they activated the service.
That may be my friend then, but I don't want that friend to.
Okay sir, if you want to direct the service, I will send you the message and you have to answer in yes and I will direct you with it.
No, but I don't want that ringtone. I have my own ringtone. Tiling.
Yes sir, but it's not like a ringtone. It's that one, when someone calls you, he play the song called the dial tone.
Oh, okay, one of my friend told me, he called me, he got heard some song.
Yes sir, it's a song which you have selected, so we played on.
No, I don't want I don't want this ringtone, and I want my money back because wait. Look, my girlfriend is calling and
okay sir, if you want to deactivate your service, I will send you a message, you have to reply, then it will.
No, in 24 hours she will kill me and she will kill you also. I just want now.
But sir, it's the first. It will take 24 hours to activate, sir.
24 hours? It is too late, man. She really kill me and you also.
Okay, sir, I will try to deactivate in 1 hour. Okay?
Thank you. You are my real brother, all are.
Thank you, sir.
So friends, have you seen how unfair they are talking with their colleagues and customer care executive, how weak they are in their English communication? So I think they have a lot to do to improve their English communication skills. So let us see what are the activities they are doing to improve their English communication skills. Let's see. Hi Prashant, what are you doing? How can it will be help you?
It improve my reading skill and it improve my vocabulary.
Wow, vocabulary, it will definitely improve.
Hi Vilash, what are you doing?
Yes, I'm watching English movie. It improves my vocabulary, also my accent, and I learn a lot of things by watching the movie.
Yeah, it will definitely improve your accent. Thank you. Hi guys, what are you doing?
We are doing conversation for improving our communication skills.
Yes. It definitely improve your presentation skills as well. Okay guys, as you can see that they guys are doing so many things to improve their English. So I think we all need to do all these activities to improve our English. So in next thing we are going to see how they have improved their English by doing all their activities. Let's see.
Okay class, today we are going to do some group discussion, and the topic for your group discussion will be TV is a idiot box, and be good.
Thank you sir. I totally agree with this point. TV is really idiot box, but really kill our imaginary thinking. Previously we were reading newspaper, reading storybooks while sleeping, but nowadays we are habitual of watching TV.
Yeah, Prashant, I buy their point that children have been addicted of TV. If they before an hour they sitting in front of TV and they become addicted.
Especially, I beg that for you. I know it, but it depends upon us. Like, if we make a timetable of watching TV and playing outdoor games, then it will be fine.
I endorse with my friend's point. Because there are many good channels also. There are the Topper channel, Geography channel. That Discovery channel, we can learn something with Discovery and History channel.
Yeah, but the problem is due to that TV, boys and girls, they don't want to go outside and play physical game, which is really helpful to their physical strength.
Yes, Prashant, you're right, but that's what I'm saying. They have to make a timetable, like at what time they will play outside and what time they play watch TV.
But most importantly for ladies, ladies is never ending serials. So he watches continuously and they become a time wastage of time.
Yeah, yes, but you don't have to get addicted for that. So you have to make some time and depend on us, like it depends on you. Okay, now that's the conclusion. After hearing every one of you, I have a suggestion. You have a knife in your hand, so you can cut a fruit by a knife or you can cut your finger. So it depends on you. If you are smart, you will cut a fruit, and if you are dumb, you cut your finger. Thank you.
Wow, that is a quality debate. Each one of you have given quality points. Thank you. So guys, have you seen how they have improved their communication skills by reading, writing, by watching English movies, English videos, which can help them to improve their vocabulary as well. So friends, I just want to say that here in Altis, when we came here, at that times, many of us are not able to introduce themselves. But now when we are going back, many of them are able to give brief speeches and express their thoughts. And one more thing, I just want to say that it is easy to give advices to others, but it is really difficult to implement that in yourself. Again, I want to say that, I would like to thank the management of Altis for providing such a platform where we can stand and we can express our thoughts and ideas. And I would like to thank Pronima ma'am, Kalani ma'am, for guiding us to make it happen, this drama. I'm really thankful to all. Thank you very much.